Greetings to the members of WFTU. The pandemic of coronavirus has posed challenges to the working class of the world, especially to the totality of health workers. There will be lost of jobs, many workers in the world, because of coronavirus. But at the same time, we are required to stay at home so that we can save our health, we can save our families. During this difficult time, we want to send a message of solidarity to all of our affiliate and our members in general, that we together with you in solidarity stand strong working class, be united. We want to thank the Socialist Cuba for practical solidarity, for sending doctors in Italy in particular, now in South Africa. Let us work together to this challenge. Our victory is certain. This is one of the ills of capitalism, and we know that capitalism will be defeated. Very soon, within 201 days, we will be celebrating 1st May, as known as May Day. As a result of coronavirus, we will not be celebrating May Day as we used to do. But this does not mean that May Day is a calendar day for the working class. Live long to the struggle for socialism, forward to the orientated working class organization.